And if I go. Oop, there it goes. And there's that one. Now for the two below me. Huh. Got 10 pieces of wood out of that one. It's good. Now let's see if anything's been dropped where these trees used to be. It doesn't look like it. Okay. Time to return. Ooh, it's growing quite nicely. In fact, I've got enough bones and bone meal, I'll use that to grow the rest of it. I have no idea what I did there. 6 planks. 5 more than what I needed. I'll find some use for them. Make it a bit of design, I guess. But I can make another chest with that wood that was left. There we go. That one and up here. I think that there. That's where all the finished potions will go. Wow. It's quite roomy up here. And it's actually quite cluttered down here. I don't need to move anything. Anyway. Okay. Need to get some water into these. There we go. Well done. And now to put them all back in here. Wait. I keep 3 of them on me. And stick them in here. When I get another wart. Let's see. I need to keep the pickaxe on me. But for now. Get the bone meal out and use the bones to make more bone meal. Oh wow, got a lot of it now. More than what I'll ever need. Anyway, let's start growing my crops some more. That hasn't even started growing. I was like, dude. That's not what I wanted. Too bad you can't use it on these. Would make making books easier. But, oh well. Get all the way there. And. Almost done. Now let's see, I've done them all. Yep, they're all done. Look, mate, what happened there? Put that back, take this out, and start collecting all my wheat. And now with this one. And there we go. Now to pick up everything that dropped. Wow, a lot of seeds out of it. Anyway. Oh, right out of there. That bugger. Huh, so it's already started growing. I should really consider disposing of some seeds at some point. But I've got lots of wheat now. Oops, don't want to put that one back. Put that one there. Take this one out. Not sure if I'll need that, but I'll take that one out as well. Take a spare out. Oh wait, yeah, it's going to be making a bridge, so I don't really want to bring my diamond. I'll leave that and that here as well. Before I go there, what do I do with that stone? Yeah, I think I just threw it in a disposal pit. Yeah, I threw it away. Anyway, let's go out and get some more meat and leather. Get a sort of looting on it. Out the way, you darn thing. Come on, out of the way. You will move or you will be cut in half. Darn thing. Anyway, let's get the paper out and make some books out of it. Although it looks like I can only get one book. Eh, that's a shame. Oh well. Anyway, at least I got some more meat. And enough to be put, well, to be cooked now. I really need to build this room. Anyway, I need to go try and get some nether warts, but first, make some bread. And voila. We stuffed in there. No, I'll just leave it here. That's a lot of soup. Anyway, back to the nether. Was not planned. And back we go and try and make that bridge longer and hopefully not get killed in the process. Stupid ghast. Gonna have to fight those buggers. As well as everything else that's wanted to kill me. Maybe you can bring Never up here first. Yeah, but you can't get anything out of it. Which is a real shame. Ooh, lag. Okay. Make sure. Seriously? Seriously? As soon as I get here. Ah, damn it! Ah. That's no good. I just got there and killed. It's totally unfair. Anyway, head back before my stuff disappears. Oh my. Oh well. The slime! Yep, okay. And in I go. This way before I end up being teleported back. I hope not all of those mobs are there. I'm gonna be really buggered. And I won't be able to get my stuff back. I've died too many times already. This nether's dangerous. already? Jeez. They just don't give up sometimes. Anyway, you managed to find some coal. You thought this wither effect wear off? Wait, I could have sworn I had some pork chops around there somewhere. Ah! Wait, did I have another rack with me as well? Oh god, some of my items disappeared already. Because the experience for killing that thing. Huh? Oh, come on. I just killed that many enemies. Why is there another lot? This is just not fair. This will pop my head right, they bloody burn me. Come on, you buggers. Oh, this is going to make things difficult. They're going to keep spawning where I need to go. Without having any netherrack with me, how am I meant to approach? That's one way to do it. And that skeleton's pretty much dead. In the lava as well. I've got three more blaze rods on me. Yeah. Don't hear any gas though, which is a good thing. How far is it over there? So I don't think I have enough blocks on me to get me over there, even on a single pillar like this. I think it may take a lot more. Which means I'm going to get a few pickaxes and start mining. Yeah. If I mine out enough, I should be able to do it. Because one piece of nether wrap becomes one brick. You need 4 bricks to make a block of netherrack bricks. Well, nether bricks, whatever you want to call them. So, a stack of 64 won't produce a full amount. Although, it is a multiple of 8. If I just get 4 stacks, it'll be enough. Yep, about to run out. Well, I see something. But no nether fortress. Which means I got a lot of travelling to do. Although I have found this nether fortress right above my spawn point. Still not enough. Ah! Anyway, Let's get out of here. Although I should really be up there when I do my mining, although it'd be dangerous considering there's lots of blazing nether skeletons constantly spawning, which is a pain. Let's see. Down here, down here, down here. And up here. And through here. I'm probably going to have to fight a bunch of mobs here as well. Yeah, it's night time, so we've got a lot of fighting to do. Seems like one of the only things I do these days. Is that taken care of? I did much quicker than I thought it would, but never mind. Okay. I need to bring my bread with me. I think I might take the mushroom soup as well. Got plenty of that. Although it's really going to take up a lot of inventory space. But as I consume it, it will reduce how much space it takes. Anyway, blaze rods can go in there. Bones can go in there. Get the pickaxe out. Don't need the shovel. Might need another iron sword depending on how many mobs I come across. And I'll take the spare suit of armor in case this one breaks, because it probably will do soon. Take that out and that out. And craft me two iron pickaxes. Don't think I need that many, but you never know. Best to be prepared. Anyway, that's done. Time to get going. I'm collecting 4 stacks of netherrack. But where should I do my mining, though? If I go to the nether fortress, which you have quite a few areas where you can just dig straight into it. But... although, thinking about it, I've got more than enough space here. Yeah. I'll start here. By first making a proper stairway down. Okay, and now divide that into 4 groups. Now if any appears there, now I've got more than what I need. And over here, back up. And there, like that. Next row. And that's that. Okay. Zombie pigman.